That head down position, we got the new boom boom here. Alright. Now make sure you guys have a tip here. Make sure you have your plans always lined up in the front, and I know sometimes we have some side lunges listed in these as well, so make sure you guys don't slip on each other's weights. In the meantime, pick up your bars. Get in your set stand position, keep a large plate close by. Large plate. Four. Your warm up. Let's hit this part. Pull the shoulders up to the mat. Just below the bed legs. If you're on the hips, bar stop on the top of the knee. Rise up high to the chest. Belly strong and tight. Pushing the tailbone to the mat as we rise. Take it down. Three and one. Down. One. Yeah. Lord, thank you, warm up ways, that you are my regular body members. We max my strength to get ready, class. And again, if you do need to share weight with your neighbors, feel free. Otherwise, you can double those 5 pounders and get right out of tents. All right, no additional plates needed. We're just going to stay with the bar on the knee part of our shoulder. Please stay hydrated. How are we feeling, class? Get ready to sweat. It's now time for squats. Pick the bar to the knee part of your shoulders. Elbows forward. Let's begin. Get ready for the work. We got 3 sets of work here. 3 sets of work. Feel the hips drop. Elbows under the bar. Chest high. Take it down to 2. Yep. We rise to the booty back. Drive the heels. Squeeze your hooks as you can. Move. 1, 2. Down and hold. Go catch it. Slowly for choice. Have a double knee under the bar. Find the push forward. Down. We're not going to waste any time. We're going to back to the right. 16 singles.
Yeah.
sweat in the barn. We're using two plates. So grab your plates. Just two large plates, ready to mediums. They change out this workout routine. We're going to be doing the workout on our back. All right, straight to your back. We got some narrow presses, no bar, keep that bar aside. Take a look here. Everyone to the bench line, heels into the floor. Narrow press, elbows into the rear cage. We are pushing out. We are coming back in, and then pushing up. We have some walking push-ups. Make sure you guys got some room in front of that bench top for push-ups. Are we ready, class?
Ready!
Remember, no bar needed. Let's go straight into the chest grab. All right. Take your time on this track. Very cool. Breathe. Heels into the front right here. Shoulders down with the ears. Get ready for your chest. Chin slightly tucked. Draw your belly in towards your spine. Start off with a slow narrow press, taking out slow, slow. Elbows into the ribs. I want you to push out. Keeping those elbows stable and back in. Smooth. And straight up. Hold it, squeeze, flex. Down, slow. We're going to hold, push out. Feel your chest expand open. And bring them back into the rib cage. Breathe. Two, three, two, squeeze, in, no additional plates needed. Let's do that together quickly. So I know we have our squat weight on there. Let's talk about half arm. A third for everybody else. All right. Great backtrack. So you guys, team, are you ready to work? Great backtrack. Posterior muscle group, or the back, butt, and hamstrings, and everything behind you. Woo! Now you're able to lift a lot in the backtrack, but just you know, you got a lot of muscle resistance here. Are you guys ready? Pick up your bars. Any questions? We're good? All right, grab your bars. We got a new move. We've done it before. It's kind of like a half clean and press. It's a hang clean. All right, take a look here. Shoulders up and back, drop hang, booty back, bars down, and go into a dip. Quick, fast movements that are going to spike that heart rate. Let's go. Whew. Get ready.
Thank you.
push bar on the front, so we have some room. We got a new move, it's gonna be cool. We're gonna grab you some plates. We got some tricep extension for the bar, so you're able to challenge yourself a bit more. All right, here's a new move. You can take it to the knees, you can stand in lunge position. We got kickbacks for the 30 degrees forward raise. We're gonna come here, we're going to lift, bring those plates back into the hips, all right? So then we want to lift and back to the hips. Are we ready? All right, grab your weights. You're ready for triceps. Remember, you are able to challenge yourself a bit more since we're isolated with just dumbbells. So get ready for triceps. Woo.
Yeah.
bicep. Little squeeze, squeeze. All right, bicep time, introduce your bar. I need everybody to lift the bar back to warm up weight or a little bit more, please. All right, let's do that together quickly. So you trust me on this weight. We got something for the very first time in our bicep track for the body pump. How are we feeling, Wes? Feeling good? Thank you guys for being here on a Tuesday evening. Alright, so we just got your traditional bicep curls all below. So nothing too bad here. We do got 3 sets of work. So get ready to work. So one hand grip, elbows in. Chest lift, roll the shoulders up and back. And get ready for biceps. But it goes with the beat, so you guys are like, all right, here we go. Bicep side. You need to grab your bars. Slow curl. Slow. Take your time. Roll your shoulders. Squeeze, chest high, bottom three pulse, 2, 3, and slow. Balance, take high, slow, low, good shoulders, shoulders, step your body. Coming on, move on, it is cool. We have a shin, your mindful goes wrist. Put your hands in your chest high. I need to lift your feet, nice and soft. right in front. We're going to need some space. We're going to need that bar on the knee part of our shoulder. We're lunges. We're also going to need one large plate. We're going back into that side lunge. Let's go. We're almost there. And again, tricky timing of this lunge track. Tricky timing of this release. Pat, have you been running the movies? No? Have you been learning the movies? It's a little tricky. So again, plenty of slacks. Be mindful of those weights instead of right in front of your bench slacks and don't step on. We are here. We'll be grabbing that bar a little later. Alright. In the meantime, grab your large plate. Step nice and wide. Plate to the collarbone. We are going side to side.
Bye.
arm or overhead press raise in upright row. We're gonna need some place for some side raises. We got the new pec deck. We're gonna go two overhead, levels here, two pec decks. All right, we're gonna start off with some push-ups on that bench top. So let's go. Get ready for some push-ups. How we feel the class? Tighten your shoulders. We scope our shoulders. We got lats and lats. So please stay hydrated. If you need to modify those push-ups, have that mat close by. All right, right hands. Let's begin.
My man.
Here we go for push-ups. On your toes or knees, choose your
destination. That's why I
put
everybody in the
bed. All right. Fall into the big line, get your little climb up carpet. All right. Really? Two. Oh, wait.
Thank you.
degrees. Total time 90 degrees.
Come on. Take your strong plank, tell the entire, we're going to dip over there.